If you are using these 1,500 rupee notes in India, then forget them from 9th of November 2016, because Indian government has banned them and they will be no longer in circulation. Instead of them, new 2,500 rupee notes will be issued. So then, why is RBI doing this? The new rupees 2000 currency is designed keeping in mind to eradicate the black money issues using state-of-the-art indigenous nanotechnology. Every rupees 2000 currency note is embedded with a NGC or a Nano GPS chip. So, how does this NGC technology work? The unique feature of the NGC is it doesn't need any power source. It only acts as a signal reflector. When a satellite sends a signal requesting location, the NGC reflects back the signal from the location, giving precise location coordinates and the serial number of the currency back to the satellite. This way, every NGC embedded currency can be easily tracked and located even if it is kept 120 meters below ground level. The NGC can't be tampered with or removed without damaging the currency note. So, the most important question, how will this help to eradicate black money? The answer is, since every NGC embedded currency can be tracked, the satellite can identify the exact amount of money stored at a certain location. If a relatively high concentration of currency is found at a certain location for a longer period of time at suspicious locations other than banks and other financial institutions, the information will be passed on to the income tax department for further investigation. And this seems like a beginning of the end of black money menace in India. I always make only technical videos in my channel, but when I saw this, I couldn't control myself because this seems like a well-engineered and polished technology that is set to make India's future bright. Also, Indian government has taken a very brave step in its fight to eradicate black money. So, what do you think about this change? Please comment below. Hit thumbs up if you liked it, subscribe if you loved it. I hope to see you again in my next video. This is Prajwal from Technology Gym signing off. Goodbye. And do not forget to share the video. Bye-bye.